Oh, hi. Are you with... Oh, how do I put this? I recently reached out to some people who... Oh, fuck. This is impossible.
Easy, easy. I'm part dead sick.
Shite. That's a relief. Can't be too careful, right? With them Albion wankers. But you... I don't know if you understand how much people appreciate what you've done in Southwark.
Thanks.
We'll get this. I've done a little bit of hacking myself, right? Real quiet. Don't dig too deep where they might have caught on, but guess what I found? Albion's Global Information Centre is right here in London. Global! You understand? Everything's run out of there. Coordinated, like, operations, tactical, whatever. Even finances. The sheer amount of data is... The server banks needed to manage all this shite are huge.
Shit, that's a fucking clever plan. Wish I could see their faces when their whole international operation shuts down.
Christ, I can't believe this is actually happening. Okay, it's all in Nexus Tower. Do this, and it'll really rally the Borough DedSec.
This is a huge opportunity to really stick it to Albion. Not just here, but everywhere they operate. Everywhere they're stomping on human rights.
The server floor is accessed by elevator, and seeing how this is pretty much Albion's global war room, expect heavy security.
Disorderly conduct will be investigated and penalized in necessary.
and no human zone. How refreshing. So clean. So organized. So peaceful. They follow strict environmental controls in the server silos. Luckily, you can take control over the maintenance drones.
The easiest way to completely scramble their information center would be to cause a surge in the power core.
So what do we do?
They use high-capacity battery banks to ensure backup power. If you can find one, simply drop it in the core and that'll do it.
I'll have a gander.
was that?
Drop this battery bank in the core and Albion logistics, done. Tactical assessment, kaput. Whatever operational algorithms they rely on, all gone. Get to it. This battery bank in the core and Albion logistics, done. Tactical assessment, kaput. Whatever operational algorithms they rely on, all gone. Get to it. There goes Albion's Global Information Center. How about we let the people of Southwark know? I have an idea.
Fuck yeah. The whole borough was watching us. That'll plant the seed of revolt for sure.
Add this to everything else you've done in Southwark. The people are gonna back you, DedSec. And so am I. You can call on me if you think I can be of help. Anytime. Cheers.
We might come cashing that favour one day. Keep an eye out for us.
I got inside info you definitely want to hear.
That was intense.
The news that Albion's Global Operations Center is out of commission is bound to get people thinking that things are on the outs for Albion. You did well.
Thanks.